U.S. Coast Guardsmen on Guam load supplies for delivery to the islands of Tinian and Saipan during Operation Christmas Drop. A U.S. Marine participates in a community outreach event at the Kintown Social Welfare Center in Japan. U.S. sailors assigned to the USS Bonhomme Richard visit a local school near Commander Fleet Activities Sasebo. And that's a look around the Pacific Command in today's Snapshots.